Happy Fired Up Friday, folks. Today we're having a $40 one pot crab boil for one person. I'll turn around and show you what we got going on. All right, I pulled my sticker off because it was time. Anyways, here we go, folks. Just add them shrimps. Just add that kielbasa. Use that pan as the lid because it was sticking up too high, but it'll cook everything. And then in a little bit, we'll put the lemon in there. Well, looks like she's done. I'm going to take a peek right now, and then I'll I'll take that down, the lid, and we'll check it out. Oh yeah, folks, them shrimps are done. Explosion of flavor. All right, let's try one of these shrimps. Yeah. Oh yeah, folks. Oh yeah. Bomb. Oh yeah. Let's get some of that crab meat. Suck right out of that body. I don't know what you call it, their outer shell. Should put some butter in there. Fantastic. Oh my god. I should have done this sooner. Finger looking good. That's right. Suck that meat right out of that carcass. I got one part of them legs. So good. Look at that. Oh. Check that shit out, folks. Delicioso for my belly. If you haven't tried one of these crab boils, and man, Old Bay and that Zatarain's hot oil stuff. Oh, let me get one of them sausages right there. I see it. There's another shot for you. Look, check it out. I just bit that, but I love this part. Oh yeah, folks. Dipping in the juices down there. Oh yeah. Folks, this is freaking delicious. I hate to eat in front of you, but you know, what the barbecue pit boys say, pit master privilege. Oh yeah. God, love it. All right, folks. Thanks for watching. My Firebox Friday. And hope you catch you on the next one, and thanks for watching.